my friend Cindy. Cindy came all the way from California to see me. Don't look at me like that. You just came a little early. Well, she was a little early. She's supposed to come for Christmas, but she didn't. So here she is. Say hi, Cindy. Tell you anything special that was going on for Thanksgiving?
Yes, Carol told me that
you are having
fried turkey, and I love fried turkey.
Well, we might not have fried turkey.
Oh no!
Oh, I couldn't get anybody to fry it. Getting a turkey fried at the store just costs too much money. Don't you think?
Yeah. But I just want some fried turkey.
Well, we are not having fried turkey. So, we might get a ham.
A ham?
No. If I can get a fried turkey.
Yeah.
Am I not there for fried turkeys?
I just want to say that it is great to be here with Mrs. Greyhead and her family. I just love these guys. They are so wonderful. Thank you, Cindy.
Fried turkey thing.
And the geese. The geese.
Okay, the geese.
And yams. And dirty rice. And cakes. And cookies. And cold drinks.
Okay. Hold on. You're doing too much.
No, I'm not.
Oh, look at Pablo.
Hey, Tato. Hey, Tato.
Oh, leave a Tato alone.
All right.
Well, since Cindy's here, we're going to try to get all these things for Cindy, okay?
Thank you. You're so sweet.
I love to hug. I love to laugh.